Yes, this is Al Shapley. I'll accept the charges. Jack, how'd it go with Holman?
I made it very clear that he didn't approve of hiring an alcoholic as a caretaker of what he considers to be the world's greatest hotel, but I got the job, and I just called to say thanks.
Well, you know what they say at the AA meetings, don't you? Don't thank me. Thank your higher power.
Yeah, well, in this case, I'd say my higher power is the board of directors and you, Al. So, thank you. And if I cannot finish my play snowed in all winter, I don't know if I'll ever be able to.
Ah, you'll finish. Listen.
Jack, did you tell Ullman you had a slip before you left Vermont?
Doc? You okay, Doc?
No, I did not.
That's maybe not so good.
You know what they say in the meetings, Jack. Honesty in all our affairs.
Yeah, well, sometimes honesty is a luxury, Al, and I need this job, you know? I mean, I really need this job. And Ullman never actually came out and asked.
Okay, I get the point. You hitting your meetings?
Yeah, every night. Listen, I have some milk and a quart of ice cream here, and it's starting to get warm, so I think I better.
I understand.
Well, have a great winter up there. And listen, Jack, if you need to talk about our mutual problem, you've got my number.
Yes, I do. Thank you. Thanks for everything. Yeah, very easy for you, isn't it? Checkbook kid.